Okay, so this is just to verify our answer dun sa ating example number 2 para dun sa ating properties of the sampling distribution of sample means. Dun sa ating example number 2, ang ating sample size is n equals 3 and we come up with a sample mean equal to 3.0. And for the standard deviation, the variance, the value that we got is 0.33 and the equivalent standard deviation of that variance is just square root of 0.33 equal to 0.57. Okay. I-verify lang natin that totoo yung ating second and third property of the sampling distribution of sample means. Kasi we get all possible sample size of size n equals 3 dun sa ating population n ng population size is equal to 5. So, dapat maging true yung ating values na makukuha. Ma-check natin yung values natin makukuha based from the properties of the sampling distribution. So, verify natin yung variance niya. The variance daw for finite population can be computed this one. So, population variance over n times n minus n over n minus 1. Check natin. Variance, population variance is 2. Sample size is 3. We have 5 minus 3 over 5 minus 1. So, this is 2/3 times 2/4. 0.3333. Okay? So, papansin nyo, tama yung ating sagot. Okay? So, na-check natin na tama yung ating sagot using the properties of the sampling distribution of sample means. That is, kung lahat ng possible samples of size n ay kinuha natin sa population para mag-construct ng sampling distribution of sample means. And for the standard deviation ng ating sampling distribution, we can use this formula. That is 2 over square root of 3 times square root of 5 minus 3 all over 1.41. Ilagay natin square root of 2. And this is 5 minus 1. Okay? Using our scientific calculator, we have fraction square root of 2 on top. Sa baba is square root of 3. R to the right times square root of then fraction. 5 minus 3 is 2. Sa baba is 5 minus 1 is 4. And then equals. Our answer is 0.57. Okay? So, we got the same answer. So, pwede natin gamitin yung formulas na to instead of yung mahabang ginamit nating formula which is summation of probability of x times square of x bar minus mu. Medyo mahaba. And kung lahat naman ng possible samples of size n ay kinuha sa population, we can use the formulas na sa properties of sampling distribution in finding the variance and standard deviation. Okay? And also, we can conclude that the population mean is equal to the mean of the sampling distribution of sample means. Okay, thank you.